What's good, people? Today's a different day. You can see that I'm trying something different. I'm experimenting. I'm trying a different light setting. I've closed the curtains in the background. I've also put a red light on the right side. So I'm just experimenting as a filmmaker. Every day I always want to try something different. I always want to try something new. So last week I started talking about creative people, and I dropped a tip that you need to be careful of who you share your vision with. This applies to creative people. It also applies to non-creative people. Your vision is the most important thing, and you have to be careful of who you share your vision with. This week, I'm just going to drop a quick tip, which is tip number two. Make sure you have the right people in your team. So if you're a creative person, or if you know someone who's creative, please continue watching the video. If you know someone who's creative, please show them this video. Or if you want to venture into creativity, please continue watching this video. Over the years, I've realized as a filmmaker that you cannot do everything by yourself. You need other people to help you to make these videos that I make. I need other people to help me. So over the years, I've built up a relationship with my friends. I've built up a relationship with my brother and all the people that have been helping me, and we have built up like a team. These are the people that you see every time in my videos. There are some other people that you don't see in my videos, but they are behind the scenes. The ones that are behind the scenes, these are the people that encourage me. These are the people that sharpen me. The Bible says that iron sharpens iron. So there are people behind the scenes that you don't see that encourage me. People who give me constructive criticism when it comes to my videos or when it comes to the direction of a film or a short film that I'm making. So I want to encourage you that you cannot do everything by yourself. You need the team. You need the right team. So make sure that you have the right team. I thank God that He has blessed me with the right people. And He can also bless you with the right people. All you have to do is to ask God to give you the right people. So this week, I just want to encourage you, make sure that you have the right people in your team, and make sure that you build up relationship with people, because you need them in the future when you're doing something big. So God bless you, stay blessed, and continue to stay subscribed to my channel. Next week, I'm going to drop something different. God bless you.